I do one more impression. This is my impression of a guy who's about to have sex, and he just learned how to use a thesaurus. Oh, girl, you got me so turned on right now. My dick is so difficult. It's a synonym joke, all right? You'll get that later tonight. Let it sink in a little. I got another email from a coworker, and this email said, "Every time you read the Bible, Satan gets a headache." I read that and thought, oh great, that's just one more thing I have in common with Satan. It's the last thing I need. If you keep reading the email, it goes on to say, if you read the whole Bible, Satan will faint. What the fuck kind of Christian are you? You dedicate your whole religion to hating this guy, and you just want to temporarily render him unconscious? But I get it. Christians aren't supposed to want people to die, but they want Satan to die. It's the catch 666. That's what that is. That one's for me. That's fine. We did have an end-of-the-year assembly the last year I was a teacher. My principal brought in a Korean-American Catholic youth rapper to come in and rap for the kids. So I tell my students, hey guys, DJ Chastity's here. We're gonna head down to the gym, and he's gonna spit some rhymes for you guys about abstaining from sex and drugs and everything else that brings joy to your life. Who's excited? My favorite song was, he had this new hit single called Man on Man is Not God's Plan, or his latest romantic ballad, Only Christ Should Get Nailed. The same guys and clapping in the back for all the wrong jokes. All right. I do attribute my Catholic upbringing, well, they scare you out of having sex at every chance you get. I went to Catholic high school. I had a nun tell me that 1 in 4 girls will misread a pregnancy test. And I was like, I think if we're taking the test, it's a little late. That doesn't really matter. I also thought, how hard is it to misread a pregnancy test? There's 2 symbols. There's the plus sign and the minus sign. Like, are these girls going into geometry class and they're just bringing a crucifix instead of a ruler? They're like, I don't know, they look the same. I read another statistic in a science journal. Maybe you guys have read it. Cosmopolitan? It's really good, well researched. It said that on average, a human being is carrying 3 pounds of diseased cells on their body at all times. I read that and I thought, oh my God, swimsuit season's coming up. I gotta get rid of this hepatitis C as soon as possible. I'm just kidding. You can't get rid of hepatitis C. You had it forever.